110%. Every play. We ain't fucking losing this game.
This is what used to be my 63 Chevy convertible that I sold today. Money to win the team is going to come from somewhere.
You can keep kissing Dave's ass. This is where I'm drawing the line.
They feel disrespected? Yeah, right.
Till you make a decision.
No, until they make a decision, I'm done. I'm done.
You guys have been here for a long time. Think about a lot of things that we've done together as a team. Because where we're at, we didn't just get here right now. This has been a process.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Woo! Do it again! Gotta go to work! Yo, fellas, we've been waiting 5 years. Five years to host this motherfucking game. Yeah. 5 years. Yeah. You finally got it, baby. Yeah. Who are we?
Mustangs.
Who are we?
Mustangs.
Are you ready? Who? Are you ready?
Who?
We are Mustangs.
Who? Who? Who?
Dominate on three. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate. Let's go alive.
The Satan.
Offense like so.
One play, go!
Let's go.
Come on,
yo! Oh, just a miracle here. One person can win everything, and today it wasn't us. Right? Today's April 4th, 2014. It's the first day of our outdoor practice for camp. We're going to get some work in and start the season off right.
It's that time.
1, 2, 3!
Our coaching staff has meshed to unbelievable levels. We talk to each other, we laugh with each other, we sit back and we dissect things with each other. It's just a beautiful thing.
Everybody knows where the ball's going, right? Give me two, Corey.
Hey!
All the receivers are going to catch hell today.
Take the 8 yard.
It might not be there.
You either part of this or you not. If you don't want to be a Mustang, then y'all need to go.
I'm one on one, right?
If that safety's already coming down, wait till he passes him up and throw it on the backside of him, all right? If you bubble and he throws the ball in the wrong spot, then I get all of his ass.
You're all right.
Strong safety's coming, Will's coming. All right, everybody got it?
Yeah.
Fine, run it.
One smoke under, hit.
I'm going to suit the coach.
Oh my God.
I am, I'm going to do it. I'm going to have the overcoat, yeah, I have the hat. Hold up.
When we walked off that field in the championship game, you know that was our game, and we gave it away. But sometimes you gotta give it away to know what you gave away. So let's go get that back.
Today we get to smack some of the offensive people that have been talking that yin gang.
The minute that foot hits the ground, fire it right back up. So you hit it, boom, boom, right back again.
They just have a warrior's mentality, sort of like that old school gladiator mentality.
Anytime they got a ball, if he's trying to block you, if he's in your way, what do? Hey, you knock him out the gate!
Man, I'm just gonna go out there and destroy anything that's in my way anyways. As long as you're dominating, then that's all that matters.
Too big to block.
Semi-Pro's been another way for me to stay and keep getting filmed to people so that when I do go to the tryout, like I just did recently, or when I'm at combine, I'm using these things, and you know, they're not rusty, they're things I'm doing every day.
Once I've seen enough, when I've seen what kind of player I'm dealing with, I have no problem at that point telling them,
this is who I am, and this is what, you know, this is what I'm doing down here. We're looking for a championship in the IFL. And when they scout, they watch everything.
When it comes to the guys up top in NFL, they just want numbers.
That's the record right there.
They want to see what you did, how you produced, and how you did it. And that's sort of what I'm trying to do here.
All right, let's go. Hey, come on, man.
Someone ran into my car. I'm not very happy at all.
I need another rip, I need another rip.
What's your trip?
I need another rip, I need another rip.
What's your trip?
Let's go, offense!
I've been playing for the Mustangs for 5 years now. This will be my fifth year.
Jimmy, I couldn't do this without Jimmy. When I'm not around, he's my second eyes.
There's a handful of us that have still been there since the first year, and it means a lot to me to be out there with them. One of the charity events that we were doing, that's when I met Ethan. He has that terminal disease, and he had a fundraiser that I went to with a couple guys. We got him his own jersey, and we got him out there for our first game this year, and he was an honorary captain. It means a lot to have him out there with us too, and just to be able to give back like that just means a lot to me.
Let's go!
I wasn't always that big, and there was a lot of people telling me what I could do and what I couldn't do. And I used that for fuel. I used my God-given talent, that's my speed. You gotta catch me after that. And with that fuel, it became a rage.
Our last game of last season, some things happened that I really didn't want to happen.
But having the passion and the fuel to go out there and actually do it, I feel as though I could do anything, and there's nobody that can tell me I can't.
We are going to present Speed here with his 2011 MSFL Rookie of the Year. Without these guys, none of this was possible.
No, you can't get tape on a shoe. Yes, when you a specialty player, you look sweet like this. You can't get tape on a shoe.
God, you f***ing prima donna, I swear to God.
I'm Angel. I will be the director for the Chicago Mustangs dance team this year. I started the inaugural season for Chicago Mustangs.
As a professional team, the more girls you have out there on that football field, the better it looks.
Swivel back, straight into your prep. This is our uniform. How dedicated would you guys be to looking the part?
Do it full out. This is your last chance.
You have to add your own swag to it.
We are in the community a lot, and little girls do look up to us.
I'm really confident in our dancers this year. They're willing to work, and so am I, and I feel like we're going to have a great season.
Close them out!
My face, man.
What's wrong with you?